turning into a werewolf are hilarious.
They sound much different than that, but, I mean, you know. Alrighty, guys, well, thank you so much for joining us for this episode of Hide and Seek. Remember, if you enjoyed, be sure to check out the description down below. And, guys, I want my room back.
To keep us away from the day.
Well, we did break in.
I think the gym teacher would be cool about it, Aaron.
I was.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was totally cool with it. But there were these other werewolf kids that made a mess out of the school the other day, so now she's making me be the bad guy and punish all of you. I know you wouldn't do this, Aaron, but she needs someone to blame, so sorry about this, but you got super detention.
What? How does that even work?
I don't know, but that's just what I call it. Now, let's get to... This mess your pups made.
What?
You heard me. If you're the alphas, take responsibility while I chase them down.
I'm very familiar with, and I'm getting out of here.
But...
start with clean up the apples and the backpacks? And not the music room. Don't clean up the music room.
I probably should clean up the music
room. I bet the music room is the dirtiest.
All to stay away. I mean, it's a very organized mess.
Doesn't look organized to me. I don't know. I'm going to go somewhere else because I feel like this might be a trap.
Yeah, good one. Oh, she fell for it.
I'm just a frisbee, okay? On a shelf where it's supposed to be, okay? I cleaned myself up. Now, see, you're too small. You're just way too small.
Why is there a frisbee in the music room?
Werewolves? I don't know. Good job. Keep doing the same thing. It'll work out.
Man, I'm finding this real easy so far. Right there, I'm not a big fan of the music, and then one step back, one step back.